How you doing everyone? Mike for LovejoyAntiques.com. Taking a look at a very special watch, a vintage Rolex Submariner 5513 with the serial number. It's a 2.8 million serial number. It's an automatic Rolex caliber 1570 movement. As you can see, it's just come back from full service inspection and certification from our master watchmaker. You can see it does come with the original paperwork, as you can see in the background. It was brought to our attention from Del Deaton of the James Bond watch blog that this watch does fall in between the line of serial numbers known for the prop watches on Live and Let Die, James Bond buzzsaw watches. The clasp has been repaired on this watch, and it does come with the diver's extension. As you can see, it has a scratch-free crystal. Also in the photos, we also show the movement, which is very clean and running well. The patina on the dial and the hands also match, suggesting that they are both original to the watch. Bracelet does have a little bit of stretch, however is in good condition considering the age of the watch. Let's take a moment to look at the original sale receipt that we have with it from Little Switzerland, St. Thomas, Virgin Islands. And you can see the serial number is 2860764. Again, placing it in between the two known prop watches on Live and Let Die. If you have any questions on this particular watch, you can always give us a call at the shop at 239-649-7447, Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thanks for watching.